So Cody, last week—
Just start the show.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Caption This.
And we are canceled.
No, we're not canceled.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Still.
We're still going.
Nothing makes sense anymore.
No. So this is the show where every single week on our Instagram, at Collider Videos, we post a photo on Sunday and Monday to get your captions to make us laugh, to make us poop. And if you've been watching this show, you know if we read your caption right here, right now, you not only get a shout out, but you also get...
My first car, it's a 2006 Scion XB. It's missing one of the rims.
That's the box.
So it's the box.
It's the box.
It's two-tone.
I hated this thing. There was no AC. If I farted...
Why are you farting in people's cars?
You can't open the window.
Fucking asshole.
No, you will not win a box car. But instead, if we do shout you out, you win...
A follow back. You're going quiet there.
You want the back. A quiet place. Branding. Don't talk. Don't think it. Don't spray it. Shh.
Bye bye, man.
That's a different
move. Here's the first photo. Wah! There it is. Boom. That's me and Frank in San Francisco.
Yeah, it's like, pretty lonely up there.
What's it was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
I really wish you were there.
Yeah.
Mr. Sputnik says we use force perspective to make the hobbits look smaller.
So tiny.
I am short in real life. Frank's really tall.
A little sensitive
about it. So thanks. So thanks about it.
Oh man, thanks about it. BlakeX1003 says that one time Cobbster thought he was having a drink with Adam Driver. Breaking Brad says when Harry met Harry. Two dudes.
Oh, okay. Anupura says, gosh, where is the Pacifico? There
best,
is a lot of Pacifico
best
out there.
Damn beer.
It,
I
it's
like,
very good.
You know?
Yes.
I know. I don't know what happened to my words there. <That's damn. laughs> LouMagic19 says when you're the only two people that showed up to the meet and greet. Again, you were by yourselves. How sad.
I am not Batman 83, the annual meeting of the Pineapple on Pizza Lovers Club. No!
No, he's agreeing with us because there's only two people there.
I know.
But you're there.
I realized that halfway through. I went for the angry
bit. You took a step and then you walked out. You're like, I'm wrong.
You know, sometimes we go to the camera and we think it's funny. Mm-hmm.
Steven, first of his name, says, very nice, but like Borat.
All right, Cody, we read off all the captions. Who wins?
LouMagic19, who said when you're the only two people that showed up to the meeting.
Oh, those
used
congrats,
juices.
Man. Oh, man. Congrats. Ooh. You win. A follow back.
You burp when you say those words
well,
now,
we didn't have a bit,
really
so I figured
unprofessional.
I just saved it. You shit earlier, so.
I did. I didn't wipe.
All right, Cody, next photo.
Bam. Boom.
Which one
those,
was it?
Those Marvel people.
Oh, that's right. It's Shuri and Spider-Man.
It's right behind you.
Steven Film Dork says, great. Another broken white boy for me to fix. Ha! Because it's a reference from the film.
The movie that they were in.
It was funny, and you're white.
I get it. I look like him. Jack Cohen says, Shuri looks like everyone when Cody says... I'm not going to say it.
Chorizo.
I'm not going to say
it. I probably don't even say it correctly.
Chorizo.
Darryl Schull says, Shuri, you can't be serious. I am serious. And don't call me Shuri.
Ooh, that's a clever one. Nice. Name the movie.
Airplane.
Okay.
Come on.
Slow down. Very Exciting says, oh, look, better host than Cobbster and Cody.
Okay. All right.
You want to go?
No. We did the bit once.
Damn
we did the bit once. El Checky says, best prom ever. Did you go to prom?
No.
No, we didn't.
Jonah Young says, most awkward touching ever.
No, this is.
Brian Nussbaum says, that feeling you get when you finally meet Cody Hall. It's not that magical. It's actually quite disappointing and really lets you down when you finally meet me for the first time. You remember that.
Okay, Cody, so we read all these captions.
We did.
Who won?
The winner. Look, a lot of you guys had very similar captions as this one, but this one got in there first, and that was Steven Film Dork, who said, great, another broken white boy for me to fix.
Woo!
Timely. You got it.
Congratulations. Good job there,
Steven.
You got it first.
You did.
Not my quote, but you are.
You.
You are. Congratulations. You get that shout out. Not only that, you get a follow back. Elevator bit?
Yeah, let's do the elevator. I'm already sinking, so let's go.
I went down faster than you.
Yeah, I mean, different elevators, and it's not a race.
Well, there you go. Congratulations, Steven. Cody, I thought we had some pretty good captions this week, so I'm very excited about that. Please, be sure to tune in next week. Also, follow us on Instagram, at Collider Video. Subscribe to this channel, like this video, comment down below, and hey, comment on our Instagram. Maybe you'll get a shout out and a follow back. Let's go get a Pacifico, yeah?
Let's do it.
Boys.
One
Thank
and
you.
Fucking
Thank
done.
You, everybody.
One and done.
Right.
Okay, Mark, get out of here. Okay, no, Wendy
right.
did it. No,
Come
oh,
on.
No. Oh, Mark.
Ah! I forgot we were doing that. You're part of the blooper reel now.
What? No.
You decided to walk
in. He's in it.